Are you in your emergency or ICU, or is that
emergency,
the same thing?
Emergency, yeah, emergency okay. trauma.
Are you seeing a lot of COVID?
Yes, we are.
How are you holding up?
Okay, we're doing okay. Thankfully, we're getting lots of food from the city. All the restaurants in the area are sending us in food, which is really great.
Wow.
So, yeah, that's really helpful.
But you nominated
Mike.
Now, why did you nominate him?
He's a truck driver.
So, what's your route, Mike?
Center City.
Okay. And do you deliver stuff or what?
Food.
Okay.
To restaurants.
Okay, cool. Now, what's that like, delivering food for restaurants at this particular time?
Oh, it's
because there's
challenging.
Obviously not a lot of restaurants open, but some are open for takeout.
Yes. They're all open. Most of them are open for takeout. More and more opening every day.
So is it nerve-wracking for you to get out and be in the public every day? Does it make you nervous?
No, not at all. I'm all right with it.
I'm okay. Nervous.
You're nervous. Well,
I'm nervous.
Do you wear all that stuff, that science fiction stuff we see on TV?
Yeah, we're wearing the gas mask, mask for 12 hours.
Is that M95 thing?
That's actually better. This one's 99.9% effective. So, yes, we're getting better with our PPE now, which is great.
And you're Einstein, right?
Yes, Einstein Medical Center.
Well, you're both heroes as far as we're concerned. You're
Thank
both
you.
Out there every day doing this. You got a lovely home here.
Thank you.
We got a lovely Mother's Day. And
yes,
do you have
great.
Kids?
Yes, one. He's in the house. He's being shy.
That's okay. Good day, citizen. A lot of people have been calling security when I arrive, but I sort of say I'm your psychedelic Santa Claus.
Here he comes barefooted.
Did you wish your mother happy Mother's Day?
Yep.
I'll wish it to her again.
Happy Mother's Day.
All right. Thank you. You know, we
thank
wish we
you.
Could do more, but it's a lawn sign from President Steve. And thanks to both of you for being out there, for listening to the degree that you obviously listen and heard that.
Oh, Mike listens every day.
Every day, you and them.
You listen to me?
Yeah, yes. He loves you.
Yes.
A check is in the mail. Bill, where's my checkbook? Don't cash it, though. That's the only problem. It'll be bounce, 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 bounce.
I keep on hearing about how you treat your phones and your car.
Well, you're looking at my beat-up phone right now, and I'm in the company car, but anyway.
Your car, you.
I left the sunroof open, and it's an electric car, and it rained. Who knew water and electricity wouldn't mix? Anyway, I'm also dressed like a cosmic doctor.
Great.
Do you think I could pass and do surgery?
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Absolutely.
20 cc's epinephrine, stat.
Pretty good.
I watch those doctor shows. I could operate. Anyway, thank you so much for what
you
do.
Thank you.
It's a small token. Again, we wish we could give you the world, but we can't. But thank you both for being out there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And for listening, and all the best to you.
You too.
You too.
Happy Mother's Day.